We've chosen the smokehouse bars because it's just about the only thing in the shop that I have not cleaned with Naturama yet. So we'll get a valid test. Spray those left two with the Naturama. And the two on the right, I'll spray with just regular smokehouse cleaner, what we generally use to clean it with.